The first thing to go was the sound of his voice. It echoes still, I'm sure, but